That's enough work for today. Time to get to bed.